Testing, testing. Okay, good. They can hear me. Game.
The eyes of the world have been glued to the city of Haran for the past 2 months.
I did a lot of work to get to get back to Robert.
Oh, God. Ah! Glad you made it. You did me a heck of a favor back at the Magic Fortress.
Happy to help.
And I'm happy to pay you back, so have a look around. If you see anything you want, it's yours. On the house.
This will do very nicely. Thanks.
Thank you. And good luck, Crane.
Thank you.
get it back? Bastard, I just unclicked it.
Are you Crane? Because you look like him.
Yeah, I'm Crane. Hey, what are you doing here? Are you all alone?
My dad passed away a couple of days ago, but he taught me how to survive. Listen, mister. Dad left a stash for Crane. If you really are him, and you can prove it, I'll give it to you.
Okay, well, how can I prove I am who I say I am?
Go outside and show me how quick you are. My dad said the real Crane was faster than anybody. So try to be real quick, mister.
Hard to decide, is
duct tape.
If you pass the fun zone, please check what's happening there.
What do you mean?
You'll hear it for yourself. Someone's calling for help. There are women and children there.
How many times I watch it, I still can't believe it.
An internal global relief effort document surfaced today that, if verified, implicates the GRE in a far-reaching criminal conspiracy. Instead of trying to find a cure for the Haran virus, according to the file, the GRE had plans to weaponize it and sell it to the highest bidder. Worldwide backlash has...
No, skip to the important bit.
I was the last survivor left in the quarantine. I can't believe I made it out. I can't believe I'm still alive.
We mourn all those who didn't survive, but as the president said in a speech here earlier today, life is for the living. Military troops have searched for survivors all over the quarantine, but now there's no one left besides the infected. According to Colonel Tanner, once his decontamination process is finished, the infection will be completely obliterated.
Ministry did this. They're making their excuses to the rest of the world for destroying a city.
Look, Crane, Before you go charging out of here, we already had an idea of how to send a message. We were going to plant explosives in a building and set off fires in a pattern, something the zombies could never do. Trouble is, we got a runner, Michael, over to the right building, but he can't get through to the top floors. Too many biters. As much as I hate to admit it, none of the rest of us are strong enough to do this job.
Well, we've got to do something right fucking now, or you, me, Jade, and everybody else are going to get blown to bits. I tell Michael I'm on my way. And while I'm doing that, can you get in touch with Jade? Try to get her to meet me.
You have my word.
That's dramatic. I have unspent skill points. Yes, it's kind of there, right? Okay, well, they're connected to the internet, so I'm not really sure why they can't talk to somebody else.
You said it yourself. You have to take action right now.
Nearby. I'll bet someone ran into a group of bandits. Oh, someone's going to be dead soon.
Thank you.
This one does more. It's almost dead.
Thank you.
Getting to regret selling some of these throwings.
Thank you.
bed.
The Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Haran.
Alright.
The Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Haran. Trying to get there. This is very confusing. This is the sewers. The Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors.
So I'm not really sure what it wants from me.
Thank you. two aerosols.
The Ministry's convinced the rest of the world that there are no survivors left in Haran. And soon they'll be dropping enough bombs to turn that lie into the truth. I gotta help the Embers get a message to them.
Alright, well. This UV flashlight, then. Probably flares. Probably clear that safe spot. Is just completely overrun. I guess this is all. This is all. Free slot for pistol? What the hell does that mean?
Hard to decide, isn't it?
Rifles away.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
that's pretty easy, actually.
Gotta find Michael. Whatever the Embers have in mind, if it stands any chance of working, I've gotta make it happen.
This game is so much easier once you get a bow. That's how I used all of my aerosols. I'm gonna make a few molotovs. Where's my Molotovs? Burning throne stars, here we go.
Why you gotta sneak up on a guy like that? Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack.
To scare you, Michael.
Okay, ooh, okay. Troy said you were on your way. God, I'm glad she didn't see me jump like that. She'd never take me seriously.
Got a little crush, huh?
How could I not? Have you met her? That's why I volunteered for this.
What, so you're risking your life with a horde of flesh-eating zombies to impress a girl?
Mate, before the outbreak, the most impressive thing I'd ever done was win a spelling bee, okay? Troy would have never even looked at me, so I'll take my opportunities where I can.
All right, fair enough. Tell me what needs to happen here.
I tried to finish the job, but I couldn't get past the ninth floor.
All right, leave it to me.
What needs to happen is you take these explosives, turn on the gas ovens, and plant charges in a few specific apartments.
Well, that'll make a pattern, huh? One nobody outside Haran could mistake as random.
If they can explain this shit away, we are all gonna be really fucking impressed. Now, if you're ready, your first stop is on the 10th floor.
Aerosols. Hold on. Be right back. I gotta grab my phone. Like 30 seconds. No, it says it's up. I don't know why it's yelling at me. Alright, I'm coming back. Gaming camera. Stop the stream for a second.